Al Shalanti. That simply, I greet you in eternal peace and respect of the Creator. Not in my peace, for the peace of man and women will pass away, but the peace of the Creator lasts forever. That's why I say to you, Al Shalanti. Now, I want to be quick here. 2 points I want to make. One, most of you may K-N-O-W, K-N-O-W, for the Grass Matics Man on TV. However, for those who may not K-N-O-W, I am one of the original founders of this assembly in the year 1970, before 1970, with my beloved brother Patrick here and with Apostle. So I am no stranger to those who are aware of who I am in Christ, being one of the original people of this assembly. Now, we are celebrating our 45th, they call it 45 years. Now, for those who are aware of me being familiar with numbers, numerology, and also linguistics, let me make this point real quick. The number, I normally ask people, what is the highest number in the world? Can anyone tell me what the highest number? 9, exactly. And this is our 45th anniversary. When you add those two numbers together, 4 plus 5, what do you get? Very symbolical. Very important for us as a people. This is 9. 9 is the highest. Anything after 9, you're just starting all over again. 10, 11, 12, you just repeat it. That's one point. The second point, for those who are familiar with me about etymology, linguistics, and tetragrammaton, words are very important.